Hi everyone, welcome to Immaculata. Today I will be showing you one of Immaculata's greatest assets, our dorm rooms. Now I know you might be thinking, how great can a dorm room be? Well, let's take a look around. This is an example of a room found in Deschanel Hall. Deschanel is a co-ed residence hall, but males live on one side and females live on the other. Each room comes with a bed, a desk, a dresser, and closet space for each student, and the beds are customizable. You can raise or lower them to your liking, and if they're lofted high enough, you have enough space underneath for your dresser or a mini fridge. Or, if you want even more space, and your roommate agrees, you can even bunk your beds. Now this is a favorite. Each of the rooms come with a sink and vanity mirror, making it super easy to wash your face or brush your teeth without having to wander down the hall. And we have cable boxes in each room, which is a great perk for our TV watchers. One of the most common questions that we get asked about our residence halls is, are they air conditioned? Yes, they are, and you even get your own thermostat in each room so you can set the room exactly to your liking. And laundry is free. No quarters, no swipes, so there's no excuse to bring it home to your parents. Most of our underclassmen will live in a residence hall like this, but let's head over to the other side of campus and check out our apartment style living for upperclassmen. Welcome to the West Campus Apartments. This is on-campus living at its finest. Our furnished apartments are for junior and senior students, and trust me, you want to live here. Each apartment houses 5 students, but you still get the privacy of your own bedroom. You can all hang out in the living area or take turns cooking your favorite meal in the full kitchen. I mentioned before that laundry is free, but look at how convenient it is. Each apartment comes with a washer and dryer, so every day can be laundry day. And I know what you must be thinking. 5 people, 1 apartment, how many bathrooms are there? Well, you'll be pleased to know that each apartment comes with 2 full baths and an extra large double sink and vanity mirror. And just like in the underclassmen apartments, climate control is in your hands. And hopefully you can all agree on what channel to watch. Thank you so much for joining us today. I have no doubt that no matter where you live at Immaculata, you'll be living your best college life. We can't wait to see you on campus.